And the rule that came out of that is your intent to help the seller and to buy the house is more important than your technique initially. And I want you guys to really think about that. When you're talking to sellers, I want you guys to think about how are you coming across?